It's locked, all right.
There's an open window on the second floor. I should be able to get in through that.